Now comes the feast day. It's the grape festival, and a mighty pleasant time that is, because grapes mean vino, Chianti, Lacrima Christi, Aspen.